thank you to Markham and Sarah Kim for having me. It's been so nice to be here, to drive in from Montreal. I love Ontario so much. It's nice to spend time here. I'd also like to say a huge thank you to Liam on the sound, so thank you. And to Ernesto Sofrini for the wonderful introduction. So thank you, Ernesto, wherever you are. And I'd also just like to take this time to introduce the band once more. Throughout this lovely hour and a half, you've been listening to Adrian Berucci on the piano. Ben Depp on the bass. We've got Jacob Wetzke on the drums. Feeling is mutual, and this piece is also from my upcoming album, but it is out as a single, so you can listen to it as soon as you get home, if you would like. This one features a wonderful vocalist. The whole point of my new album, Featuring, is that I feature a different artist on each track, and this wonderful vocalist, Laura Anglad, was the person that I was so lucky to feature on this one, and so I wrote this song, and I wrote a vocal lead specifically for her and I to sing. I don't think Laura is here today, so I will sing it by myself. Unfortunately, you can hear her sing it on the recording then. But this is called The Feeling is Mutual, and I hope you enjoy it.
You say you love me, I say the feeling is mutual. You say you hate me, I say the air today is rather cold. You say you need me to do what you tell me, I say just say what you will. You say you're sorry, you mean it, you're sorry, I say nothing but if looks could kill. You say I'm cheeky, I say the feeling is usual. You say I'm stubborn, I say that's something you should withhold. You say what you say and I say what I say, but can we just once say that each time we say something nice, the feeling is mutual. Looks like we're at it again. One day we're enemies, the next we're best friends. Worth it to mention when we see eye to eye.
I'd like you to be the magic assistant. I'd like you to make the whole connection.
pictures. By the way, I don't mind at all. In fact, I encourage you to take pictures and videos. And if you do, I'd be glad to receive them at tillfs.com. And you can just contact me there. So anyway, feel free to do that. I'm not against it. Anyway, so this is a new one. It's another Brazilian flavor. This is just a simple samba.
She studies.